Il n'y a pas assez de mots pour décrire combien Dieu est merveilleux, combien Dieu est grand, combien Dieu est magnifique. Il n'y a pas assez de religion pour nous permettre de saisir cette infinité, cette grandeur.
Facebook. God is a healer. I don't doubt him. I know who God is. Yes, Lord, and I know that he is a healer. God can raise the dead. I just witnessed
Hello,
it.
My name is Keith. Thank you for clicking on this video. There's no mistake, you are watching this right now. I want to encourage you, whatever you're facing in life right now, whatever difficult situation that you're going through, you can make it through. There is hope for you, and this isn't the end for you.
Is in the world. If I have God that abides on the inside of me, I can do what you did, Jesus. So I wrap my arms around her. Yes, God. And I begin to pray for this woman. And I begin to call on God. And I told God and I spoke what his word says. And I said, God, she will live and not die. She will live and not die.
The real miracle in my life, it's when I realize how much God loves me. This love saved me. This love makes me feel very, very, very good, very well. This love helped me to accept myself. This love helped me to be strong and to pass through all the difficulties.
In Jeremiah 29:11 it says, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you." In John 3:16,
"I'm making this video because I know that God told me to tell my testimony because it's a living witness on how powerful the Almighty God is with the belief and faith and in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ." I'm selling it, Brandon Bassett. And here's my testimony on how God saved my life.
Believe and agree what God is saying to you right now. That God is a good God and he has the best perfect plan. He has the best plan for your life.
I just want to say thank you to God. Thank you to the rescue squad of Burke, Virginia. This is where it happened at, and I owe all my life. I really do owe all my life to God. Yeah.